So Kale Pooch Resort and Rescue is a two-part rescue, or a two-part operation, I should say. So we started off as an adoption service and a home care. And then when we had too many dogs at home, we decided to open up a center. But understanding the issues that arise from a lot of people having centers for abandoned dogs and cats and other animals that come from lack of funding, not being so consistent with people donating, and not being able to afford the best healthcare and whatnot, we didn't want to face those same issues. We get local small businesses and vendors that might sell children's products, dog accessories, yummy crackers, homemade food, people bring baked goods from home. You know, anyone that has a passion for animals and also a passion for quality produce. And it helps us raise money because 100% of profits, they donate back to us.